welcome to British Columbia. My name's Becky. Today we're going to be doing an arm and ab workout. If you have a mat, a lighter dumbbell, and a heavier dumbbell, we're gonna get started. Grab your water, start your fitness tracker, and let's begin. All right, we're going to start with a one arm row. So I'm using my heavier dumbbell. And whether you have a bench or your leg, you can lean on that, keeping your back nice and straight. And now we're going to row, kind of like you're starting a lawnmower. And we're gonna do 12 on each side. So here we go, for 12. Row it back. Good, and breathe. How's your day going today? We have sunshine and blue skies, thankfully. Still a little chilly, but it's fall. Good. Row. Two more. One more. And good. All right, we're gonna switch over to the other side. So same thing if you have a bench or a chair or your leg. And then we're gonna pick up our dumbbell, and we have 12 on this side. Row. Inhale and exhale. Five more. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Good. All right, so set that down. We're gonna come down to the mat and we're going into mountain climber, and we have 60 of these. Ready? Here we go. Keep going halfway. Good. All right, please lay on your back. Now we're going to take your dumbbell. I'm gonna use my lighter dumbbell. This is a cross crunch laying press. So this is gonna work shoulders, chest, abs, and a little bit of leg as well. So before we add our leg, I want you to just practice this motion. So straight up, and then bend your elbow down to the floor. Up and down. Up and down. So it's kind of like a single arm chest press. So now what we're gonna do, opposite leg, opposite hand, we're gonna come up. So you're pressing, you're crunching, and you're lifting that leg, and then down. Again, up. And down. So try not to hold your breath. We want to breathe through our exercises, and we're doing 12 on each side. Here we go. 12. Bend your elbow down. 11. Good. 12. Opposite hand, opposite leg. So it's a cross crunch going across your body. Five, four, breathe, three, two, one more, and good. All right, we're gonna switch over. So pass your dumbbell to your opposite hand and opposite leg again. So bending at the elbow down and then pressing straight up for 12. Working shoulders, chest, abs, and legs. If you want, you can use your opposite hand behind your neck to help support your neck. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Good. Set your weight down. All right, we're gonna come up to standing and we're gonna do that again. So starting off with our one arm row. So please pick up your heavier dumbbell. I'm using a 20 pound dumbbell for this exercise. So step your leg out or put your hand on a bench, keeping your back nice and straight for 12, row it back. Breathe. We have five more on this side. Five, four, three, two, and one. Good. Set it down and we're gonna switch over to your other side. So stepping your foot out, placing your hand either on a bench or your leg, picking up your dumbbell, row it back for 12. We have five more. Five, four, three, two, last one, and good. All right, so set your dumbbell down and we're coming back to the mat for mountain climbers 60, please. As many mountain climbers as you can get. Come on, let's go. Fast, fast, fast. Breathe halfway. Go, go, go. 10, 9, 8, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. All right, so we're laying on our back and we're going back to our cross crunch with our press. All right, so for this exercise, I'm using a 10 pound dumbbell, but if you want to go a bit heavier, you can. So remember, pressing straight up to the sky and then bend your elbow down to the ground. All right, here we go. So I'm using my right hand, my left foot for 12. Squeeze your abs. Lifting your shoulders up off the mat. Five more. Four. Three. Two, last one. Excellent, and switching hands. So now I have my left hand and my right foot. Bending your elbow all the way down. And extend straight up, press for 12. Good. Not a cloud in the sky today. Five more, five, four, three, two, last one. And good. All right, set your dumbbell down. We're gonna come up to standing. If you need a drink of water, grab a drink at any time. All right, so our next exercise is a standing front raise twist. So we're gonna hold our dumbbell, and we're gonna twist side to side, and we're doing 12. So pick up your weight. You ready? Okay, here we go. So lift it up into a front raise. And twist for 12. Working shoulders and obliques and abs. Five, feeling that in your shoulders. Four, three, two, and one. Good. All right, so our next exercise is a single arm kettlebell swing. So for this, you're gonna use a lighter dumbbell or a lighter kettlebell. If it's too heavy, you're gonna feel it here through your forearm. We don't want that. So holding on to your weight. So as you can see, I'm swinging it between my legs and just about shoulder height down. Now it's not just my arm moving, it's my whole butt moving forward like a thrust back and forth, and then our arm just naturally swings with our pelvis. Okay, so we have 12 on each side. I'm starting with my right arm. Here we go. 12. Jackknife for 12 and then weighted sit up for 12. Now with your jackknife, if it's too much, you can just do a leg raise. With your jackknife, it's hitting here, so your lats as well as your chest and your abs. You can either hold your dumbbell on the ends or you can overlap your hands if you're more comfortable. So we're laying flat out, legs are straight, arms are straight. Bringing your dumbbell towards your shins, 12, 11. So again, hitting this part of your muscle as well as your abs. And breathe. Definitely feeling this in my abs. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Okay, bend your knees. Holding on to that weight, we're going into a weighted sit-up with a press at the top. So hitting shoulders again. Good, press at the top. Excellent. Squeeze your abs. Press at the top. We have 5 more. 5. 4. 3 more. 2 more. 1 more. And good. All right, we're gonna go back to the top with our standing front raise twist. So come on up to standing. Bring your dumbbell with you. All right, are we ready? Standing nice and tall, going into that front raise twist for 12. More shoulders. Our jackknife, laying on our back. All right, we ready? Straighten out your legs and your arms. We're doing 20 jackknife. Good job. We have 10 more. 10. 9. 5 more. Keep going nice and strong. 4 more. 3, focus on your goals. 2 more. Stronger, healthier, more fit. And good. All right. Weighted sit-ups are next with that press, and we're doing 12. You ready?
Here we go.
12.
12. Abs and shoulders.
Showing you. So if you are doing it from your knees, down, down, up, up, reach through, bring it across. If you're more at an advanced level, you can go from hands and toes, down, down, up, up, reach through, like that. All right, so you can pick your level, and we're going to begin. We have 10. Here we go. Down, down, up, up, reach through, bring it across. Down, down, reach through, 8 more. Reach through, bring it across, good. 6 more. You doing okay? Reach through, bring it across. 4. 3. This one is working shoulders, abs. 2. 1 more. Down, down, up, up. Reach through. Good. All right, it's time to lay on our back. If you have a heavier dumbbell, so for this exercise, I'm going to use my 20 pound, and I'm going into skull crusher. We have 30 skull crusher. And again, you can either hold your dumbbell on either end or overlap your hands in the center. Laying on your back. So this exercise is working our triceps, the back of our arm. And we're going to bend at the elbow down towards your skull, straight up. Down and up. Breathe. Down and up. Good. We're doing 30. Count your reps. You can break these into 3 sets of 10 if you want. All right, there's 10. We have 20 more. Please make sure you're using a dumbbell or kettlebell that's challenging for you, that's heavy enough, that you're feeling this.
There's 20. We have 10 more. 10. Good job. Keep going. 5 more. 5. 4. 3. Tricep should be burning. 2. 1 more. And good. All right, set your dumbbell down.
Nice job. All right, we're going on to our hands and toes again. We either have plank jack or plank walkout for 20. So either step it out and in or jack it in and out. 20, ready? Begin. Working our abs, lower back, shoulders. 10 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. All right, on our back again. Abs, it's time for tuck-ins. And we're doing 20 tuck-ins.
All right, hands under your lower back. Bringing your knees into your chest and extend. Good. Breathe. Squeeze. Those are the two most popular words when I do my ab workouts. Breathe and squeeze. So if you just keep alternating those two words in your mind, squeeze and breathe. Woo! Good. Five more. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good.
All right, we're gonna sit up. Now with your dumbbell or kettlebell, we're going into Russian twist. We have 40 Russian twists. So what we're gonna do is sit back on our booty, lift your feet up off the mat, and we're gonna twist side to side. So making sure to tap your dumbbell down to the ground 40 times, breathing. Ready? Begin. 1, 2, keep your feet up, making your abs do all the work, and shoulders. We're halfway, there's 20, keep going. More. 10, 9, 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Ow! Good job. Grab a drink. We're going to do that round again. So we're going to come back on to our hands and knees, or hands and toes. We have our up, down, plank, drag. So please make sure your lighter dumbbell or kettlebell is handy. And once you're ready, we're going to begin. Down, down, up, up, reach through, drag it across. Down, down, up, up, reach through. Good. That's it. You want to use a heavier dumbbell or kettlebell. All right, here we go for 30. Bending at the elbow, down and up. Down and up.
hear the chimes. Halfway, 15 more. Good job, 10 more. Five more. Four. Three. Two. Last one. And good.
All right, set your weight down. We're on our hands and toes for plank jack or plank walkout for 20. And begin. Keep your bum down. 10 more, 10, 4, 3, 2, 1, good. All right, on our back, we're going into 20, tuck in.
Squeeze and breathe, remember? Hands under your lower back, squeeze and breathe, good. Arms and abs today. We have 10 more. 5 more. 4. Two and one. Good.
All right. Next, we have our Russian twist. So, taking your dumbbell, sitting back into your heels, back into your booty, lift your heels, and we're going to go side to side for 40. Twist. Keep your feet up. Nice. More. Keep going, keep going. Come on, you're almost there. 10, 9, 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Set it down. Great job. All right, you've completed one full round of our arms and ab workout. Please go back to the top, repeat one more time, and then make sure to stretch. We'll see you back here next time in British Columbia. Have an amazing day.